Ooh.
How much money do I get?
Ooh.
I'm kidding, this fucking car. That's fucking messy.
Ooh.
That's fucking messy. I used to do that all the time, like I'd say something like really loud. Fucking! I just don't want to scream it.
Fucking! Hey, I swear to God, did I just hear what I think I just heard come out of your mouth?
Alex, yeah, I is a nigger.
Nigger!
God damn it! Fuck Keemstar, he ruined his whole life. Kids don't.
He's stupid.
You look like you're ready to shoot up my school, bud.
I'm a Eugene.
Nah.
Two in the pink, one in the stink.
Shitting question mark.
Is anyone in here?
Not that I know of, no.
Nah.
Someone is there, sneaky
yourself.
As fuck.
Like. we need to kill the deacons of the mugs.
Well, I need your help.
What's up, boy?
What's up, boy?
Hey, boy.
I'll pound your pooper and make you scream, bud.
What the fuck?
That's totally something you'd say to a guy. That's totally something.
Yep.
I accept it.
I'm going to tell it to knife when he gets on tomorrow.
You're going to what? You're gonna do that to Dylan? Is that what
no,
you're
I said I was gonna do it to Knife tomorrow.
Oh.
Ooh. I wanna fuck you.
Dylan, ooh. Dude's gross.
I don't know. I mean, he smells kind of funny. It's funny. So does my sister. He's over here somewhere, dude. That's all his health bar.
Ow. Yeah, he's over here. He's throwing fucking fireballs at me.
Oh, I'm gonna come up behind him and hit him with the sword. I'm gonna take your shield, bud. Where'd he go?
Over here.
Dead.
Yep, he's dead.
Did I kill him or you?
You did.
Oh.
Priesty Sandboy.
See how much this heals.
What is that?
Soothing sunlight.
You said I can't get that because the dancer.
Yep.
I can just go with medium plus, right? That wouldn't be bad.
It's not that much harder. And by when I say not much, we're playing a new game plus right now. Cool.
I'd probably just go in there, kill the bitch, and get the soul, and just go.
The only problem is you'd have to get, like, all the way back here.
Oh, yeah.
And now you'd be able to go right into her boss room and kill her, so.
Shit. I'm gonna hide in these bushes until someone unlucky invades the world.
I'm gonna go kill the Silver Knight.
I mean, you can't really see me if you're running past. Except the tears. I mean, you see the tears, but...
Same guy.
Stupid motherfuck!
Who the fuck? I know where he is.
Gluten.
Hey, bud.
They'll never find us.
He's running away from me. Oh my god, he's spamming R1, Caleb.
Is he really?
Yes.
You want me to come help?
Damn it. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, if I die to this fucking guy who's just spamming R1. I swear to god.
Hold him, hold him, hold him.
I was gonna parry him. This takes no skill. Fuck off. Jesus Christ.
She said she's going out clubbing with her friends, dude. You're funny. Get carded and go to jail.
Wait,
funny
what?
As fuck, dude. Ashley, she's 18, she's going clubbing, apparently.
Yeah. Probably.
Man, I don't play that shit, dude.
Nope.
I hope she gets carded, dude, so she'll learn.
She's like, oh, they don't ask for a card at the club. They don't ask for a card. Just watch.
And they're going to hold you there, and then the cops are going to come, and then you're going to get taken in for questioning or some shit like that, dude. Mm-hmm. Hey, Candy, how come you're not naked yet?
I am.
Delicious. Mm-hmm. We're just going to lay here. No one will ever see me here.
That guy fucking progged my tears and everything.
I was about to say, you better use tears, bud. You think anyone would see me?
No.
I mean, with the tears, most likely, but... Okay, I'm gonna hide my feet a little more. I'm gonna... Let's see. Oh, this is perfect. So here's perfect.
There.
Get right here.
I have tears, but it's not showing.
Savage.
And I'm silent when I walk.
That's crazy.
You wanna look like- you wanna- did I show you how to look like a modder in this game?
What the fuck? The fuck are you doing?
I'm a modder.
How the fuck? What are you doing?
I got Dark Souls mods.
What are you doing, dude?
I got Dark Souls mods, my baller.
How are you doing, man? What the fuck?
Oh, it's over now.
The fuck were you doing?
I was putting on the Slumbering Dragon Crest ring and then taking it off. And the Tears of Denial, denial kept showing up, so it kept doing, like, the noise and, like, the effect. So it glitches out.
Aru. I want to lay on top of this giant dude, they'll never find me.
I used these, but no one's invading anymore.
They'll never suspect a thing. I want to go get some ice cream, but I'm kind of scared. Alright, I'm going to hide somewhere.
I'm gonna hide somewhere then we get ice cream.
Yeah.
Sounds fun.
I mean,
pops.
This would be good to get formed attack. I'm just gonna go back over here.
Okay, you go do that.
Candy. You naked in front of me now.
You just got ignored, Tatum. How does it feel?
I don't know. All I know is I get some pretty good dick.
You get some pretty good dick? Wait a second here.
I give
some. Oh, okay.
Did you think I said get?
It sounded like you said get.
What
I was
the
like,
fuck?
Whoa, bro.
That's
whoa.
Gross.
I'm gonna be a fucking Viking. Not a Viking, a fucking gladiator.
So I eat ass. I just have phase anyone here? Anyone at all?
Fucking doodle bob.
Nyah, nyah,
nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, nyah, n
It's funny when you scream and dude, like, I'm not gonna do that. You want me to help you?
Well, there's two people, so we'll see what the fuck happens. Ah, that stun lock.
You want me to help?
The other guy ain't doing anything yet, so. Yeah, help. The other guy's attacking me.
Run, dude. Ooh, that would've hurt, bitch.
Hey!
Where the fuck did you go, bitch? I know you're here. There you go.
Wow. You can see his tears. Wherever he goes, you can see his tears.
What an idiot. Does he not know?
Probably not.
Oh, I don't make it easy. He'll be like hiding in plain sight. We're just like... Oh, that would have hurt like hell.
Hey, oh shit.
Dude, run. Run like hell.
I'm running. He just threw a dual charm at me? That doesn't make any sense.
You only hold them off for so long. Ew.
Alright. Let's get this fucker.
You don't want me to get the other guy? Oh shit. I just got fucking dicked on, bud. Oh shit! I'll take you, bud. I'll take you. Why are you just standing there, dude? Like, oh, he parried me. Dude, that just killed me. Tears saved me. Will! Tears!
I know, tears saved me.
Oh, he hit me with Lord's Talisman.
Yes! Oh, you better fucking talisman. Keep running, Ballway.
I died.
Oh, shit. Alright. I'll come back and get you.
Alright, dude. He's coming up the stairs, it looks like.
Go back to spawn.
Boy? I'm gonna go.
No!
Yeah.
Why?
Jesus.
Why?
I'll be on Snapchat and I'll be on Kick. You know that.
I'll be naked.
I am too. Didn't I tell you that?
Well, let's meet up, dude. Right, let's link up.
Did you say dude?
Let's link up.
No, babe. No, I love you. I understand.
What? Wait, what? 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 You're like, just call me dude.
Yeah.
What happened?
Oh my god, this guy's fucking lagging.
Gorgeous. I love you. Will, you're supposed to say back.
Don't look at me, bud.
Weird fucking Bob.
I want ice cream.
I'm about to just bring the whole fucking thing in here, dude. No one else eats it. It's been up there for like a month. I'm about to just bring the whole fucking thing in here and eat it. It's the Rolo chocolate filling, dude. I'm just gonna bring it in here. Like once I summon up the courage to go in the dark house, dude, I'm gonna go fucking get it.
For some reason, it just didn't summon you. Summoned you. You gotta replace your sign boulder.
I hate to tell you this, Candy, but you're not allowed to leave.
I dropped my hat pocket.
I will tell you.
Wait, what?
I dropped my hat pocket.
You're supposed to do that anyways. Like, you can't just say, oh, I'm gonna do it, when you should do it anyways.
Jeez, Kinky.
I will do it anyways, and then,
Kinky, period, question mark?
Yeah.
Delicious.
What if I tied you and Will both up? It's fine.
Ew, gross, nasty.
Don't worry, I'm
yeah, you would tie me up and then leave me to fucking starve. You forget about me.
There was a JJJJ, now there's a GGGG. What the fuck does this mean?
Oh, look, there he is. Oh, he's got that Dark Moon Blade, bud. Oh, man. Oh, man, he thinks he's cool. Look at him all buffing up, oh man. Oh man, look at it, look at him. Look at him all buff, he's all buffing up, oh man. Oh man, he's all buffed up, oh man.
Ooh.
Oh man, oh my god, he's lagging.
He sucks, dude. He sucks.
He's fucking lagging.
He sucks, dude.
And then he's running away. He pointed at us and then ran away.
How did that not hit him? What the fuck? Got him. Mind me! Ooh! Oh, dude, this kid's lagging like shit.
Yeah, I know, trust me. Just fucking R1 spam him to death.
He's attacking, he's just standing there. He should be dead. Like, he's dead. Like, we were just unloading on him.
So...
Found my blooper period, question mark?
What?
What?
So I'm gonna tie you up and fuck you with no lube.
What are you saying?
I will tie you up and fuck you with no lube.
Oh. You're supposed to do that anyways, so the more you say that, the more you should fucking do it. I've been waiting for 15 years. Okay, not
are
that
just, what? Are you trying to say that I'm not a gangster? Jeez. Is that what you're trying to
what?
Say?
No, I'm saying I've been waiting all of my life for that to happen.
Jeez.
For me to do it or for someone to do it in general?
You fucking dumbass!
For 15 years? Oh, man! Oh, man!
Jesus Christ.
I'm with you! I'm with you! I have to! Wait, what?
What? You have
I'm
to?
I'm so confused!
You just, like, said something and you just stopped, and I was like, wait, huh?
I'm so confused. Yeah.
Wasn't there another kid in here?
No, we killed them both.
Yeah, he's gone. He's fucking dead.
But yet, you're still not naked.
I am! I'm gonna show you.
Oh, damn.
You sound so upset, though.
Okay, Lib's gonna get it in tonight.
No lube is allowed, is what you're saying.
Thanks, sir, it didn't happen.
Honestly.
Do you want me to send them? I will take pictures right fucking now, send them to my PS4, and then send them to a group chat with both of you.
Pixar, it didn't happen.
You're a fucking faggot, okay? You suck dick every Wednesday, I don't want to hear from you.
How did you know? Caleb! She found out my secret!
Shit!
It's not a secret.
She found out that I worked in the glory
Wait,
hole down by the skate park! Oh god!
Down by the skate park?
Even teams can't save you now, bud. You're fucked.
I'm with all those soccer moms in the glory hole bathroom. No.
Where is this fucking kid at, dude? Oh, this is the one that has. There he is.
Oh man, look, he's all buffed up again.
Oh man. Here he comes, dude. He's gonna get shit on. Here he comes. I still hit him! I can still hit him!
Fucked up.
I can still
oh
hit
my
him!
God!
He's straight up got fucked! You got fucked, my dude. You got fucked, my dude. You got fucked, my dude.
Dude, what the fuck?
Was I still hitting him while he was down?
No, but you hit him as soon as I like took the repost.
Oh.
So it just counted.
Oh my god.
Here we go. That was beautiful.
Oh, look at you. You're just bossing up, dude. You're a faggot. Come on, dude.
Come on, dude. Come on, dude. Oh, I'm you want to use the Ubarachi no Nikiri weapon art. Oh, how did I fucking know you were going to do that? Caleb, you're going to die.
Yeah.
He's just going to spam that. That's all he's going to do. So, I'm going to punish it accordingly. It's fucking easy to punish. Tucker's come back and summon you.
How do you punish it? He's right behind you, by the way.
I know. I have my camera turned around.
Oh.
What's wrong, bud?
So you are naked, is what you're saying.
Mm-hmm.
So you're just sitting naked in your room right now.
Mm-hmm.
Every time I talk to people on the internet, I'm always naked.
Pics or it didn't happen.
You know I'll send you something, dude. Don't even test me. Nah, I'm just kidding. That's gross.
Oh, we switched to the Warden Twin Blades.
Alright.
Bye. He's dead.
Oh, dude, I'm gonna use the scythe again. That was fun.
Oh, hi, bud.
This is really gross.
Well, then.
I just gotta knock the ass. It's gross.
I was legitimately making Hot Pockets, and this is really gross.
You're not gonna win this trade, man.
It's a chicken parmesan Hot Pocket, and it's so gross.
Hmm?
It sounds good as fuck.
No, it's really not.
Did you kill him?
Yep, I killed two people, actually, while you were gone.
God, man. I wish I was good. Look at this.
Oh, man.
I wish you can, like, run faster. Like, you can, like, trot and shit. That'd be cool. That'd be scary. Like, if I was just walking down the street in real life, I'd just see, like, the blue in the darkness, and he just walks out of the darkness. And...
Hmm.
He's like... My goodness. I found out that there's an easier way to jump attack. I was always like pressing forward and R2 when I'm not moving. But like when you just hold circle, you just press R2 and it happens. I didn't even know that.
Oh Jesus.
Whoa, dude. I didn't use tears. Well, we're gone, dude. I didn't have time to prepare for this.
There's one. I'm coming, boy. Are you both using the scythe?
No. I got stuck. Dead. I don't know how to use it yet. Fuck. I have 1 million souls, though.
Run from me, bitch.
But I'm gonna go get some ice cream, though. Okay. If it's not in there, dude. You have no idea how disappointed I am. You have no idea. If it's like all gone, you have no idea how. So I will go to the store right now. I will get some clothes on. I will get my keys. And I will go to the fucking store and get some ice cream.
Don't get Caleb.
Calm down. Swear to God, I promise on God I will right now, dude. If it's not in there, I'm gonna get mad.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna go sit at the bonfire real quick.
Mm-hmm.
So I know that I'm not gonna be pooped on.
No one is
not allowed to perform these. No women's on. Alright. I'll be wearing black.
I'm a no one.
You're a no one, Jesus. I'm a Willy boy.
What?
Hi.
You called?
What?
Who the fuck would do this to me?
Well, I guess there was no ice cream.
What kind of fucking monster, dude? There's not a lot in there.
Okay.
Pissed! There's only like 10 bites, dude. That's not enough. That's not enough, dude.
Candy. Oh, you're so bad. Oh my god.
We'll talk. Yes. I need you to go pick me up some ice cream.
Right now?
Yeah, and I need you to put it inside you so I can eat it out. It's fine. You might get frostbite,
man, you're
but don't
learning.
Worry, you'll be alright.
Oh shit.
You're gonna be fine. It's gonna hurt, but it'll be fine.
Oh, that was way too early. Oh, I don't see your sign.
I'm gonna put it. You got me?
Yep.
10-4.
Oh, shit. What the hell are you doing, dude? No, I need my buff, dude. I need my buff.
I dropped my Hot Pockets.
Ooh, that was not worth it for me. You're bad, dude. Get the fuck out of here.
You killed him?
Fuck yeah, I killed him. It was the guy with the curved greatsword.
That kid's a fucking dick.
Montage, dude. He's so bad. I mean, sure, he procced my tears, I guess. I guess I'll give him that. Oh god, a laggy katana.
Bring him close, dude.
He said no problem, bro.
Gotcha. Gotcha back. Never run from a savage.
Pretty much.
I will hunt you down. I will fuck you right for your family.
Okay.
It's okay, I'll pound your pooper and everything will be fine.
Got him. I can do this.
That's Caleb's job.
Wait, what? Oh, yes!
That is Caleb's job. So, Caleb, get on it, bud.
Oh, yes. Yes!
Bitch. What the fuck you think you're doing attacking my boy?
What the fuck did I use?
I don't know. Hang on, don't. I'm gonna heal you.
Did I take my tears away?
Fuck. Oh no, you used that, which it's like a heal, but it's really, really, really slow. I think there's your tears.
Did you just kiss me, baby?
Okay, I'm back.
To your left up top.
Is he up top?
Here he comes. Yeah, he's coming.
See if he tries to plunge attack me.
I didn't mean to do that. I meant to
I
hit
see
him
you
with
up there.
Shit.
I'm trying to get him
I
to
meant
plunge
to hit
attack
him with
me.
Soul
I see you up there. Come on, bud. Oh, you want me to back up?
Hot
Alright, I'm gonna go fucking up there and get him.
Alright.
You stay down here,
he's
bud.
He's running towards it. He's running towards it. He's gonna plunge attack downstairs.
Is he?
That's what I do. He clearly doesn't see a good opportunity.
Oh, he's fucking... He ran, like, all the way over here.
That's what I would have done. I would have plunged attack right on top of him.
That's probably what he's planning to do here. Oh, no. I guess not.
He's still running, dude. He's still running. He doesn't even know I'm behind him!
Or he's trying to get us shot by the knights.
Use a seed!
I did use a seed.
Wait, fuck? How far do you plan on running? How far do you plan on going? Oh! He does have a tier zone.
Yep.
I don't have any more magic or I'd shoot shit at him.
Oh! Ooh, I about fell.
I got it! Ooh. I ran out of stamina. He's gonna heal. Oh! Eat a dick, kid.
Apparently that OS guy put his sign down, so I'm gonna go summon him.
I gotta go.
No.
Mm-hmm.
I love you. Not allowed to.
I love you.
I love you, Jenny. I love you, Jenny.
My name's Forrest Gump.
My name's Forrest Gump. I love you, Jenny.
Oh, he actually put his sign down. That's funny. Should I invite him to the party, Caleb?
Alright, I'm gonna call my fag.
What you doing, Bob?
I've been told I do a good impression of a dying caterpillar.
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Yeah.
Is that
whoa!
What?
Whoa! Calm down.
I was doing an exile cosplay. Hello.
Hi.
Hey.
Hello. I love that. Hello.
Mhm.
Hello.
From the other side. Let me shake hold 1,000 times. But I'm gonna go to bed. I do
no.
have school in the morning.
Uh-uh.
But it is
Mickey,
the morning.
You don't have school.
Yeah, I do. I just don't go.
You fucking retard.
I just don't go. I'm smart enough.
No, you're not.
I am.
You're smarter than Zach, but that doesn't take much.
Damn.
Ask me anything.
Can I go back?
No, ask me anything, I better know it.
Where is my welcome gesture?
I just straight up can't think of anything. But I do need to go to sleep.
No.
What the hell is he doing? Does that fucking work?
Caleb.
What? What?
I have school. I can't stay up anymore.
Wake up.
I was okay until I joined a cult.
The fuck? What are you doing?
I joined
what
a cult.
What is that? I want that.
It's the Pyromancer's Parting Flame, Caleb.
Aww.
Which I gave you.
What does it do?
If you have it equipped, press L2.
On what slot? Shield or weapon?
Shield.
What is it? Does it not shoot pyromancies?
It does, but that's a it's weird. Hard to explain because no one knows what it does. Now press L2.
What the fuck does it do?
It's supposed to give you more Estus, but
it doesn't fucking.
Anyways, I'm gonna go to bed.
I love you, Jamie. Good night, gorgeous.
Good night.
Good night. Bye.
Oh, he's fucking terrified right now. Jesus.
Yep.
What the fuck have I gotten myself into?
I don't fucking know. What the hell was that, Caleb?
I don't know what to do, dude. I don't know. Oh, what the fuck was that?
Who even is that?
The guy that turned into a group.
Wait, what?
Yeah, it was a sex change bud, apparently.
Aw, he's so cute. Get your ass back here. Oh, hey,
don't
look.
Worry, I got full weapon. It would have hit him.
Is that the dart sword on your back? It is.
Yeah, you would chug, you fucking fat bitch. Damn it. I can talk shit, dude. Cause I'm huge, too. Dude, I'm gonna fuck him up with these signs. Like, I'm going to. Ooh, make me get that parry, dude. Ooh, you just wait till I get that parry. Oh, I'm about to die.
God damn it, the fucking phantom just cock blocked me.
Run, kid. Yeah, run and heal, bitch. Oh, you can't stagger that. Run and heal. That's all you're good for. Run and heal. Oh, shit, he's about to fucking do his weapon art. What makes you think that would hit me? What in God's name? Another one.
He's dead.
Oh, I was gonna have him, dude. He sucks. I would have had him. This scythe is good, dude.
Mm-hmm.
If you have him backed up against the wall and do the L2 R1 bullshit, dude, they're not getting away. Mm-hmm.
Okay, Caleb, so who the fuck was that? Be honest with me.
What are they to me, or who are they?
Just what happened, like the story.
Black Ops 3.
Okay.
And their emblem said something like, what the fuck did it say? It's like I'm trans, get over it, douche, or something like that. Fucking, I was like, ew, faggot. And like, I was with Jose. Like, Jose's my friend, dude. And like, he's like, dude, what the fuck? And I was like, oh, dude, I'm gonna fuck with him. And like, I guess what happened was, like, I got involved into it. Like, I took the joke too far, and now I can't get out unless I'm a dick. And it's kind of funny, dude. Like, it's funny as fuck to me. It's like, oh, yeah, I love Caleb. Caleb's my love. And I'm just like...
So, wait. I'm how long like, have you two been a thing, quote unquote?
2 weeks,
2 weeks. Bro. Just be like, look.
What happened?
But just tell, just be like, look, I don't like dick.
Apparently it's a girl, and I've seen pictures, and it looks like a girl to me.
I'm not sure, Caleb. Were they live pictures or gallery pictures?
Live.
Okay.
So then I don't know, dude. I'm just going with it.
Okay.
Like, apparently she said that her voice sounds like that still because she hasn't gotten to, like, she hasn't got her hormones together or something like that, like a, like with pills.
Oh, okay.
I don't know, dude. It's online. If it was real life, I wouldn't do this.
Yeah.
I don't really care because I don't really talk to it. This is the first time I've talked to it in like 2 weeks or a week. I don't know. Actually, last time I talked was like, last time you were here, that's the last time I talked to you.
Yeah, wasn't it just like this morning? Or not this morning, but today. Earlier today.
Oh, like I meant like another, I meant separate days. Like last day that I talked to, it was like a long time ago, like a week ago. I don't know.
Okay.
I don't pay attention. It's just funny as fuck, dude. Like,
yeah, I ain't question my love line.
Like, dude, what the fuck? You know, oh, can I go any higher than this so I can jump off?
No.
Or just as high as you can go?
Just as high as this platform gets.
Pretty big drop. I'm gonna do it. Oh, I didn't jump. Oh, he's
up
there.
Wanted to do this. Except you actually wanted to make it. Where's my butterfly set, dude?
Oh, I did it.
There we go.
That's awesome as fuck. Imagine that fucking, like, plunge attack on somebody, dude. And they jumped off and they're running away and you just...
It probably one shot them.
Honestly.
So...
This guy's doing the exile quest, dude.
No, you're not. But he is using the sword.
I wonder what they do with that idea.
I'm bummed out that I don't have as much ice cream as I want.
How much ice cream do you want?
Maybe that's just God trying to tell me something, dude. He's like, "Defy it, dude. Chill."
I think he's fighting somebody.
You think so? I don't see his health going, mods.
Yep, there's somebody up here. There's two people
dead
up here.
Oh, he dead, motherfucker.
Dead. Did GG die? He did.
Yep,
someone's
he died
behind me. And I watched him go down. Who's behind me? Who is it? Who's over here? How did he die? I saw him run down the stairs. Oh, he got hit by the fucking thing up there. Like the dude with the great boat. Are you coming?
God, stop pressing R1. Is there any other button on your controller, my dude?
Well, time to plunge attack.
I hit him, but he's gonna heal.
I don't have any more magic. Gotcha. You motherfucker. I wish there was a weapon that can make you dodge forward, dude.
There is.
Oh shit, he turned on me. Shit!
He's dead.
Tears, dude. Love it. Love that shit, dude.
Mm-hmm. It works. Okay, so the story behind that lady is it was a, just a transsexual that you and Jose were gonna poke fun at.
Yeah.
So how the hell did you two end up going out?
Like I said, dude, it was just a prank gone bad. Like, you know those videos on YouTube, there's like prank gone wrong? Yeah.
So wait, What were you like, man, I love trans people?
I was just like, man, you're really brave. And I was like, oh, you're really brave. And you're not afraid to be yourself. And you went for the things you wanted. It was pretty funny. Jose and I were just laughing in front of tears, dude.
And then they sent you a friend request and left. And then eventually they asked you out and you were like, yeah, sure.
I was like, yeah. I have almost 2 million souls, bud.
I have 3.8 million.
What? Do you just not level up anymore?
No, I don't level up anymore.
What do you use the souls on?
Upgrade equipment, because the next DLC is going to come out, and that means new weapons.
Oh.
Right now, I have 300 Titanite shards, 280 large Titanite shards, 200 Titanite chunks, 99 twinkling Titanite, and 99 Titanite scales. I have a bunch of stuff set up.
That's because you duplicated souls majorly, right?
Yeah. And a lot of it's just this as well, since me and Nick are ganking.
He better walk away, dude. I'm just gonna follow him around like this. When does the new DLC come out?
March 20 something. I think March 24th.
That's a long
I think.
Way away, dude.
Yeah. Get ready now, so I don't have to worry about it. Because I don't know how many weapons are going to be in the next DLC. How many miracles and everything. Because I'll probably just play through it with this character since they're my most powerful character. And this is the character that I pretty much have everything on. The only thing I'm missing are the sorceries. And that's it. And I think the only weapon I'm missing is the Black Knight Greatsword.
You think you're cool, dude?
So.
Not you, I'm talking about this kid.
I know. Last time I was ganking with Nick, somebody messaged me and said, "Why do you think ganking's fun?" And I said, "Easy, because I usually win."
Wait, they said what?
I said, "Why do you find ganking fun?" And I said, "Easy, because I get crybabies like you, and I usually win." Even if it gets to a point where my summons are dead and it's just me fighting three red phantoms, I usually win. And then I'm just like, "Yep, you're all bad. So get out of my world." You thought I was gonna swing at him. Oh, that black flame, man.
Coming. Damn, man.
I'm awesome, man. What can I say? That's like the closest weapon you'll get to a Bloodborne weapon in Dark Souls 3. Fucking knife. It's not a lightsaber. It's a fucking lightsaber. It's a Dark Souls 3 version of a lightsaber, bud.
Honestly. Yeah.
Fucking look at it.
We're just walking around all slow. Shit, I gotta get up at 8 o'clock.
Do you just want to get off now then?
What time is it?
2:13.
Shit. I want to keep playing, but I know I should not.
We can do this tomorrow. Tomorrow we can also do it with Nick. So.
Alright.
Alright. You gonna go ahead and Black Crystal out?
Hang on. Wait. Let's just kill this kid first and I'll go.
I was just gonna go jump off the cliff.
Let's fuck this kid up first, dude. It's fucking bitch. It's fine. What would happen if I use this?
Your teaser denial still show. You have to put on the slumbering dragon ring.
I look legit, don't I?
Yep. It's just the tears of denial showing.
Oh, there he is. He's up there.
Where? Okay.
I love being a scuzzbag.
He did. That was a fireball. Oh my god, this kid again.
What a dick. He's the fuck off. He needs right. The med.
So you just want to do this tomorrow?
Yeah, bud. Are you going to go to bed?
No, I'm not going to go to bed. I'll probably play something else.
Alright, Pops. Do we get something to eat? I'll see you tomorrow.
Alright, Ball. I'll see you tomorrow.
You gonna kill yourself or you want me to kill myself?
I'm just gonna kill myself after 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. 10 second rule because my souls will spawn up there. So, what streak did we have? Because we were fucking people.
like what streak? Like how many we killed?
Uh huh. How long were we doing this? Were we doing this for over an hour?
Yeah.
I'm gonna make it a video. I'm gonna. It's just gonna be Dark Souls 3 ganking with.